this is the finished product. It's got chicken, beef, pork, noodles, vegetables. Look at it steaming because it was so hot.
One of my favorite places to eat in the mall is the Mongolian Grill. You see it over my shoulder. It's a build-your-own Mongolian barbecue. If you don't have these in your mall, you don't know what you're missing because they're really good. So it acts a lot like Chipotle, where they just, the food's in front of you, but you put the food in the bowl however you want. You want chicken, beef, pork, I put all three, and all the veggies, and then all the sauces, and then it's cooked on a wok. It's very hot, but it's very delicious. Now you could choose your level of spice. I always choose mild, but it's so hot because it just came off the wok. It's making my eyes water. It's really good. Now, because this is one of my favorite places, this gets and I like it a lot. This is the Mongolian Grill in the Burbank Mall. This mall used to be a contender back in the day, but it's really jumped the shark. I hope this mall sees better days, but I don't know. Now that it's cooled down a little, I'll eat some more. These noodles are awesome. This place is so good. It's so good. If you have a Mongolian barbecue in your mall and you've been hesitant to try it or haven't tried it for whatever reason, I don't know what you're waiting for, go check it out. I've never seen Mongolian barbecues in the malls before until I moved to the West Coast. So I don't know if it's just a West Coast thing, but if you have them in your mall, let me know in the comments below and where you live, because they're really good.